9 minutes to go. Oh no, you did not. Flip your white ass. Good job. Back puncher. I don't know. Oh, that was so cheap. That was messed up. Oh, I'm not dead. That heart wasn't there. I'm like, you could have been dead, fat boy. Someone give me life. Right at Rajan, not the freaking yak. Whatever that is. I have to say, this boss is kind of tedious to fight, because he takes hits like a champ. And this thing is kind of hard to dodge. Yeah, the moment I say it's hard to dodge, I start kicking his butt. The moment I say kicking his butt is when I start getting my ass kicked. I have to kill you. Why do all these, like, big city or even massive always have to hate on their employees? He does cheat. Someone give me life here. Oh, so good. Oh, that's how the health is. John, you suck. I count on the enemies for health, that's why I sometimes take out the enemies first. But I'm kind of mad because he called me fat, pathetic, and weak. I'm not weak, I'm being lonely. Scrawny butt, tiger, ugly, stick wielding, heart ripping, and you fail! The Murray.
Sly's gonna want this half of the clockwork heart safe and sound.
Heck yeah. Clockwork's heart.
Happy day.
What? Neela?
Neela?
Throw down a ladder. Sly's hurt real bad. Can you hear me? I said Sly's hurt.
Sly needs a date. Hey.
Here they are, Contessa. Just as I promised.
Why is she here?
Trooper Gang and Rajan all incapacitated. Excellent police work, Constable Miller. Carmelita's never been able to catch the Cooper Gang.
Yet you capture them in just a few short weeks.
Well, I never...
Really, Carmelita. Accept your defeat gracefully.
Actually, Contessa, there's a good reason Inspector Fox never caught the Cooper Gang. She's been in league with them the whole time. Liar!
BS.
Prove it. This is a photo of Carmelita dancing with Sly Cooper on the night the clockwork wings were stolen. But I didn't know I was dancing with Cooper.
You two certainly seem very familiar in this picture. Meh. Place Inspector Fox under arrest.
I'll get you, Neela. Don't think I won't.
Such a pity when an officer falls from the line.
Yes, indeed.
I can't believe it! That double-crossing, cockney liar!
I love that choice of words.
Heh.
are that lying cockney. I don't know what else to say.
Oh, statistically improbable. I had to face the facts. Thela had betrayed us.
Good touch.
My teammates were captured, and I was all alone.
Oh, great. I hate those guys.
While intellectually inferior, Sly and Murray had always been a rich source of sociological interest. The long walk out of the jungle gave me time to reflect. And with each passing step, my sense of isolation grew. Shockingly, my comrade's absence had a profound emotional effect on me. This was it. This was the true test of friendship. Upon reaching the van, my resolve was hardened. I had to save my friends. But first things first, I had to learn how to drive a stick shift.
You know, when I get older and I get a car, I want that stick shift design, like the Sly Cooper fit, like the Sly Cooper emblem. I don't know. I hate this level so much. Love this level. Love this level. Somewhat hate this level. Actually, I somewhat dislike this level because of. Because of the, oh, cool! Oh, yes! Yeah, we have time. So, remember I was talking about something about, like, badges whenever they pop up? So if you just wait a couple seconds, you see that? You click square on each episode, there's something special.